past beyond all measure, that he should give his only son to make a wretch his treasure. How great the pain of seeing loss! The father turns his face away, as wounds which mother chose. Behold the man upon a cross, my sin upon his shoulders. Ashamed, I hear my mocking voice call out among the scoffers. It was my sin that held him there until it was a dying breath has brought me life. I know that it is finished. I will not boast in anything, no gifts, no power, no wisdom. But I will boast in Jesus Christ, his death and resurrection.